Yo, Kasa Konnichiwa, welcome everyone back to the SwiftDetae channel. I'm joined once again today with Nao.
Hey guys.
And today, that's right, continuing on Kalho Naho. Mm-hmm. Today we're going to be reacting to Preity Woman. So I'm going to be expecting a lot of romance, yes. A lot of, you know, everyone being nice and passionate, being nice together, yeah. You know, kind of like in the last song we did with all the love everywhere. Mm. I kind of expect that in this one as well, yes. Except maybe it's going to be like Shah Rukh Khan. Going like the I don't mind shots looking down big girls' tops again, maybe. Okay. Could be like that, like, oh, I see a pretty woman, I don't mind. Because that was a pretty funny moment, actually.
Yeah.
So I'm really excited to go into this one. But you know what comes first? Intro time! Okay, so Preity Woman, Kalho Naho. Let's jump straight into this one and let's get
ready.
It. Oh, maybe it's like a pretty transformation shot.
What?
Just a, there it is, the golden standard.
Yes.
Hit it.
They sound like a say shava shava hit it, you know?
Yeah.
Like,
I love how this is different cultures, different drinks and enjoys. It's so cool.
You see the sunshine coming up today. You got to feel like I'm not used to that.
Just day after night. Don't let the sunshine out of your sight. Cause I can feel you here. Can you feel me when I say that? I can feel you here. Can you feel me here when I say
that? I'm crazy about you, pretty woman.
Oh, that part was all
together.
Like the different cultures and different groups
yes,
you had
yes.
in there?
Yes, that's what I was thinking, you know, the mixed culture and then mixed nationality and then like it's just really nice.
But then like it wasn't even like just the music video, like even the actual sound of the song.
Mm.
Like, you know, they had like that hip-hoppy part as well.
Yeah.
It did have like the rockish electric guitar in there
yeah.
as well.
Mm-hmm.
But it also
then,
had like the Indian drums in there.
Yeah.
Going
and
along the same time.
Gospel.
Had the gospel
yeah.
in there as well. But
mm.
then like, you know, mashing it all together and for it to sound so clean is
yes.
absolutely amazing.
Mm.
I thought the only kind of strange thing in that was that they had the American flag.
Mm.
That was a bit weird. I feel like they didn't need the American flag in that one.
Yeah.
But, like, you know, like I feel like you could have not had that in there. It wouldn't make much of a difference, I guess.
Mm, they could do the, like a mix, like flag.
Yeah, or just no flag. They could have just had, you know, just...
Not just like
just
the
dancing
US.
Was fun.
Yeah.
Doesn't need to be like specifically just the US. But I enjoyed this one.
Yes.
This was cool.
I didn't expect like that music.
I had like a smile on my face this whole time, you know, because like it's almost like a, in this one, it seems kind of interesting to me because it seems like Shah Rukh Khan was just trying to impress Preity, like, you know,
yeah.
like maybe like this is like right at the beginning of the movie type of thing.
Yeah.
Like, you know, when they're younger and Shah Rukh Khan is interested in Preity, but then maybe when they grow up and then that's when Saif Ali Khan comes in and that's when he becomes interested. Instead, maybe this could be all assumptions, but you know, Shah Rukh Khan, maybe he just ended up being best friends with her.
Yeah,
who knows? It's very interesting to me. It's very, very interesting to me. I do really appreciate how you guys have not been leaving any more spoilers down below as well.
Thank
I really appreciate that.
Please not.
I almost gave up on checking the comments so frequently because of spoilers.
Yes.
I was like, you know, maybe
so
I need
to
like...
You're like a Yuna's clone.
Exactly. I was like, recently I've been like, maybe I should like wait till I finish a movie and then check the comments. But then I was like, oh, nah, but I like the communication between the... community and me, you know, it's fun for me. But you know, in terms of this one here, the song really nice.
Yes.
It was really nice. It's one of the, it's almost like a head bopper, you know.
Yes,
like you're bopping along, enjoying yourself. I probably wouldn't like add this to like a playlist or something though. Me personally, I probably wouldn't because it's not exactly my style of song.
Yeah.
But I'm saying like I did enjoy the song.
Yes,
like
it's hard to put in a, like a specific in a like a genre.
I reckon this is like a song that like it's not really bound to like just in just the movie sort of
yeah.
thing. Like I feel like this is a song where you could hear it on like the radio or something, right?
Yeah.
Or like see it on the TV and not know that it's actually part of a movie. You get what I mean with that?
Yes.
Yeah. It seems like that to me.
Yeah.
I did like, however, Shah Rukh Khan, the golden standard stance.
Yes.
He pulled it out, you know. With the he did the point as well.
Yes.
You know,
last
except
time, last time you just said like you know like this.
No,
like
I said he did the point too.
Yeah.
I said he also does the point.
Hmm.
Yeah. He does both. It's the signature
yes.
Shah Rukh Khan moves.
Hmm.
You know, every single time I see him, I always just like you know. Let's just say, if you ask someone to imitate Shah Rukh Khan, they will probably try to do the stunts.
Yes.
Like they'll
like
try
this.
To. Right?
Yeah.
They'll like
yeah.
like or like if you're playing charades. And like your card is Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah.
You're trying to do the
yeah,
stance,
like,
right?
Yeah.
yeah. But yeah, I enjoyed this one.
Okay.
So thank you so
much. Thank
you
very much.
Okay, so that was our reaction to Preity Woman from Kaho Naho. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit the bell button for more videos every single day. And this one here, coming in. I do really feel like this was more on like a rockier side, but like a classic rock side. Mm-hmm. Came through with that. You know, it was a bop. I really love the diversity with the ethnic groups as well.
Yes.
You know, different nationalities in there as well. Absolutely amazing. Mm. Everyone dancing along together.
Yes.
It's just, once again, I do prefer like Mahi Vamble. Like, I'm not trying to be like that guy, yeah. But you know, just like Mahi Vamble was like the pure bop song for me, yeah. For me just to get fully immersed in it,
yeah.
You know. I really, oh, and also the title track as well.
Mm-hmm.
The title track just made, that was like the really like, it was almost like an eye opener. But yeah, title track, Mahi Ve. Those are my go-to so far in this movie.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure there is one song for us to check out left.
Oh, only one song?
Only one song. Ooh. I'm pretty sure.
So, and then time to watch the movie.
And then time to watch the movie. Exactly. So do look forward to that as well.
Mm-hmm.
Once again, thank you so much for this one. And after all of that, I'll see all of you guys tomorrow!